Skylla olivacea or the brown mud crab can be found in the intertidal zones of mangrove forests and estuaries throughout the Indo-Pacific region. These crabs are highly sought after in both domestic and international markets due to their delicate and sweet meat. Because of its hardiness and ease of capture, it is the most commonly used Skylla species in aquaculture. Let's start with its external structure. A crab usually has 8 legs and a pair of claws. Crabs use their claws or pinchers for self-defense, food gathering, and fighting. Some aquatic crab species have flattened last pairs of pariapods, allowing them to move faster through the water. They are commonly known as swimming legs. They have 4 pairs of legs for both sensing their surroundings and walking. Let's observe its face. Its eyes are held in place by the short, individually movable, and adjustable eyestalks. They can fold their eyes into shell sockets for protection and see in all directions due to their compound eyes. Moving to the mouthpart, a maxillipt is one of 3 pairs of mouth appendages on a crab's head that are designed to rummage and bring food to the mouth. Turning it around, we can see its abdomen. The shape of it suggests that it's a male. The excretory system consists of 2 soft, grayish or pale greenish-white antennal glands located inside the anterior wall of the abdomen and the anus where waste comes out. Next is its internal organs. Carefully open it. As a male, it has sperm. The white color means that it's mature. Over here we can see the hepatopancreas which, in addition to being a vital organ for nutrition absorption and storage, is also capable of synthesizing digestive enzymes required for food digestion. On the other side, we can see the crab's gills. The flabella, which sweeps over the gills, keeps them clean. The second and third maxillipedal flabella clean the inhalant side of the gills, while the first maxillipedal flabellum cleans the exhalant side. Removing the gills, you can see its exoskeleton. Lastly, the jelly-looking core is its heart. The heart is suspended by a network of elastic suspensory ligaments that connect to the surrounding tissues. Its blood contains hemocyanin, which is a respiratory pigment that turns pale blue when oxygenated and colorless when deoxygenated. This is the end of the Skylla olivacea dissection.